You are embarking upon a great adventure through which all of us here know you will prevail.
Heartbeat in the quiet, spotlight in an empty.
John, I know that I don't need to tell you how fortunate you are to have found her and to have conquered her heart and soul.
Hello!
Hello!
Honestly, I can't imagine being able to stop loving you no matter what, so this one's easy. It really makes me feel humbled and blessed.
Part of marriage is finding happiness. Continue to search for the good, the fun, to share with each other.
With you, there's never silence. Mainly because you're loud. Being around you, it feels like a holiday. And to me, you feel like the sun.
Margaret is a gem. Her friendly nature, her kind heart, and joy are contagious, like COVID. And I know we all got it.
You're the smartest and sweetest human being, and you look like an angel. I'd like to marry you now.
Are they a good match as to their incredible intellect, but they also each value the important things like Korean barbecue, horror films, and family.
I vow to love you for as long as you will love me.
I promise to love you forever. So, if you love me as long as I love you, then we'll be in love forever.
This is more than imagine. This is more than ordinary.
Check it out.
Didn't realize this could happen. Oh, the grace would be. This is more than imagine. This
today you enter as individuals, but you will leave here as husband and wife.
Tomorrow, you will be the power couple we all secretly envy. And one day, somebody will call you Mommy and Daddy.
Today, I make you a promise that no matter what life brings you, where your ambitions carry you, I'll share in all of your dreams.
Please remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations of a happy and enduring home.
I'll do everything in my power to give you a better life, to ease your stress, to help you see the wonder in the world, and to make you happy.
Jonathan, you may now kiss the bride.